For five of these groups, their sing-off dream is still alive, but one is about to hit their final note. The first two groups to advance to the next round are North Shore and the Dartmouth Airs. Congratulations, you made it. Go ahead and return to your boxes. We're down to four groups. Only three of you will move on. The next two groups who are definitely safe tonight are Pentatonix and the Deltones. Congrats. We'll be seeing you again. That leaves Sonos and the collective. Sonos, you came here facing a major challenge, performing without your effects pedals. Even so, your sensuous arrangement of Wicked Game got you through the signature song round. Tonight, the judges praised your Coldplay song, but said, "I want you back," straight too far from the original. Will they want you back for another week? The collective. You set out to unite your individual talents into a top-tier vocal band. 2 weeks ago, the judges fell in love with Ruby, but thought your arrangement lacked power. Tonight, they said you took a big step with Rocketeer, and even though your 60s hit started slow, they loved that it ended with a bang. Will your group still have a shot at the title? One of you will sing again in the next round. The other will have to sing their swan song. The group that still has a chance to win the sing-off title, the $200,000 grand prize, and the Sony Music recording contract is... The Collective! Congratulations, you're safe. Sonos, you five brought such a unique and inventive style to the show and left us with some truly impressive arrangements. But unfortunately, it's time to raise your mics for a farewell performance. Now, saying goodbye to the competition with their swan song, it's Sonos.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good times that made us laugh are waving back. If we
that was Sonos singing "It's So Hard to Say Goodbye to Yesterday" by Boyz II Men. Well, remember, you can download any of the songs you heard tonight on iTunes. We got a taste of the wicked and wild 60s tonight. Next week, our two brackets join forces, and from here on out, you'll see all these incredible groups together on every episode. And it's kicking off with the biggest opening performance in sing-off history, with all 10 groups uniting in perfect harmony. Then the battle begins as they take on everybody's favorite guilty pleasure songs from the 80s and 90s. Till then, I'm Nick Lachey, signing off from the Sing-Off. Good night.